McCoy, I mean it. Stop revving up that Harley. Because here comes Ray Stevens.
Thank you.
Yeah, they come down Main Street. Drums are flailing, sirens are wailing, motor roar. Bands are playing, flags are waving. The vanguard's a motorcycle corps. Clowns are climbing to the crowd and pinching every pretty girl who dared to smile. It's a glorious mess. Everybody wears a fist. The parade stretches out for a mile. It's a typical American phenomenon where all the members have a fine old time. It's the 43rd annual convention of the Grand Mystic Royal Order of the Nobles of the Alibaba Temple of the Slime.
Meanwhile, back at the motel.
Hello, operator. Give me room 321, please. Thank you. Hello, Noble Lumpkin. This here is the Lester Spotentate. I said it's the Lester Spotentate. The illustrious. Coy, dad blame it, this is Bubba. Coy, why wasn't you at the parade? What? Well, how'd you get the big Harley up there in your room, Coy? Boy, I can't hear you, Coy. Quit revving it up, son. Turn it off. Listen, I just want you to know one thing. You have embarrassed us all, the whole Hehira delegation. Now, you be at the banquet tonight, son. You hear me? 7 o'clock, black tie. Be there, Coy. And Coy, don't answer the phone. Uddin, uddin. Well, it was all arranged by the ladies auxiliary in the downtown convention hall. Cold roast beef, string beans, mashed potatoes, and 9 boring speeches and all. And all the tables looked fine with the Mogan David wine and chrysanthemums on each side. And the Hehira leaders in their rented tuxedos made the local heart swell with pride. It's a typical American phenomenon where all the members have a fine old time. It's the 43rd annual convention of the Grand Mystic Royal Order of the Nobles out the Alibaba Temple in the Shrine.
Operator, 321. Thank you. Hello, Coy. What are you doing?
What do you mean, who is this? This is Bubba. Why wasn't you at the banquet? What do you mean all you had to wear was a Hawaiian flannel shirt? Well, you may think you're fooling some people, but I know what's going on. Yeah, and everybody's seen the little redhead. That's right, everybody. What? She come running right through the dinner, right in the middle of the pineapple sherbet. Didn't have nothing on but your fez, Coy. Coy, you're the only one's got a fez with a propeller on top. Yeah. And she's yelling out the secret code too, Coy. Dad, blame it, we're going to have to change it now. We're going to have a special meeting when we get back to Hehira about your conduct at this year's convention. Embarrassing, Coy. Now, you be at the secret conclave tonight, you hear me? And Coy, keep it a secret.
Well, it was a secret meeting in the dead of the night with mysterious sanctimony. In accordance with prescribed rituals of time-honored ceremony, matters of grave concern were weighed with dedicated caution, like whether or not to raise it, stood, or draw, or spit in the ocean. It's a typical American phenomenon where all the members have a fine old time. It's the 43rd annual convention of the Grand Mystic Royal Order of the Nobles out the Alibaba Temple in the Shrine.
Meanwhile, back at the motel.
Hello, operator. Room.
How'd you know? Hello, Coy. Where have you been?
Knew you wasn't at the meeting. Well, I found out that at 3 o'clock this morning, you was out there in your Fruit of the Looms in the motel swimming pool with a bunch of them waitresses from the cocktail lab. I just hope your mama don't find out about this, Coy.
What?
Well, how'd you get the big motorcycle up there on the high dive, Coy? Coy, dad, blame it, that ain't no way to act. We're supposed to be pillars of the community. We get back to Hehira, you can just turn in your ring and your tie tack, because, Coy, you are out of the Shrine. That's right. You're going to be blackballed, boy. Yeah, you might even have to pack your bags and leave town.
What do you mean you might join the Hell's Angels? Troy, don't you hang up on me. Hello, hello. Operator, yeah, we just cut off, room 321. Coy, you don't hang up on the lustrous potentate. I said it's the lustrous potentate. This is Bubba. Bubba. Thank you.